gatal ya. Ini baru boleh. Akhirnya gatal baru gauki.
Aduh, udah nak masuk dah
sikit. Lari ya, Bang.
Hah?
Lari. Abang lupa ke? Ah.
Beda lagi. Itu lintas.
Itu apa? Oh,
oh. Ke kiri, ke kiri. Oh, cun.
Okay, Alhamdulillah. Hey guys, assalamualaikum dan selamat petang semuanya.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Okay, sound check 1, 2, 3. Dengan suara tidak apa? Sound check, testing 1, 2, 3. Nyam. Sebentar lagi bisa selatkan di nyam oleh naga. Itu kalau kita orang zaman Chinese dahulu kan dia lah. So, we are live bro. No audio? Some testing, audio testing. If you guys can hear me, please do respond. Guys, it's any moment now. Mr. Sol will be eaten by the great naga. Alright, and I'm adjusting the telescope.
Speaker.
Okay. Yeah, but it's a balance. Dengar suara? Yeah. So guys, please do let me know if you can hear my audio. Let me adjust. Kalau saya tak boleh dengar suara mic kat sini, nanti dah ada echo.
No,
so
no,
guys,
no audio.
Yeah, that's it please. Which is, will be happening now. Any moment guys. Sebentar saja lagi kita akan nampak bulan baru atau bulan muda. This is the only time kita boleh nampak bulan di waktu bulan muda di waktu siang. Because pada ketika ini Cik Luna kita akan berada betul-betul di depan Mr. Sol. Which is we call this as the alignment of the CZT, SYZYD, D1. Siara Yankee, Zulu Yankee, Golf Yankee, CZT. It's very beautiful. Eclipse guys is coming. It's coming closer, and we will be see the Miss Luna very soon. In the meantime, don't be shy to have a time to have lots of help, eh? Share it as much as possible. Okay. Sound check. Hello, testing. Okay.
Hello.
Okay, testing. One, two, three. Tidak, tak ada.
Tak ada.
Si dengar. Guys, do comment if you can hear my voice.
Dengar.
Ada tak? Testing?
Tak
ada. Aduh. How are you? Okay, testing 1, 2, 3. Anula solar eclipse. Anula tak sampai sampai kat jutaan eh. Partial solar eclipse. Beautiful one. Tak ada bang?
Tak ada.
Tak boleh. stop.
Stop.
Salah audio.
Kaki baik-baik bang.
Tadi ada orang tak?
Tahu, satu lah tu.
Okey. Okay guys, assalamualaikum. I think we are very lucky. Exactly by 3 PM. Can you guys hear my voice? Dengar tak suara main? Hello, testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Kalau tak dengar main sampai 9 je kan. Lepas tu hilang suara. Okay. So guys, it's any moment now. And main sekarang secara langsung. Wan, jangan langgar aku punya kamera satu
okay,
lagi.
Okay, jangan risau.
Secara langsung sedang memerhatikan Cik Luna kita yang mana berada dalam pasar bulan muda. Bulan muda. Ya, dia new moon. Okay, new moon. To be visible any moment guys. In the meantime, please do follow us. Yang mana-mana belum follow, and of course love, like and share as much as possible of the beautiful partial solar eclipse right now. Don't go anywhere.
Depan kamu. Hai, assalamualaikum semua. Hari kita ulat di HQ JAC Pasir Gudang. Tenat gerhana matahari setara.
Dia masih tinggal kau. So guys, it's live. Bukan tipu-tipu. Which is the very rare phenomenon. We'll be coming very very soon. Actually, it's coming is happening right now. Of the beautiful eclipse on our Mr. Sol. It's very rare to nampak Mr. Sol kita being eclipse by 11. So we are still waiting for the eclipse to happen. So basically what happened is that 2 weeks ago, if you guys remember, kita ada penumbra lunar eclipse lah. Tapi penumbra tu sayang sekali. Waktu tu outfit one sangat tebal and kita nampak apa-apa langsung. And yeah, for today alhamdulillah we are able to see the beautiful Miss Luna. We are eating slightly part of our Mr. Soul. Any moment right now, actually dia sedang masuk. Sekejap lagi mesti. Where is it? Okay, so weather dekat Johor Bahru ni slightly cloudy but still visible. Kita masih mulai nampak je lah. And hopefully kita nampak Cik Luna very soon. Main wishing hoping our Cik Wan quite clear dan kita dapat a clear sky. Right now slightly blurry blurry ni because of the effect by the cloud ada awan tak kan. So kita awan clear dan kita nampak. In the meantime guys, if you like the last minyaman malu untuk di Batam Love, like and share it as much as possible di beautiful Marshall Solar Institute. Actually Solar Institute ni dari sebelah Asia Barat all the way sampai ke Asia ni, happening awal sekali dekat Asia Barat. And some part of the dekat area utara tu ya, negara-negara utara di Vietnam, for example, dia dapat tengok apa tu anula macam yang kita dapat tengok last year, right? Remember kan you guys, remember? Last year 2019, sehari setelah hari raya, Christmas hari raya Natal, we have the beautiful anula solar eclipse, the ring of fire. And for today, kita ada partial, right? Part of the solar will be eaten up by our Miss Luna shortly. Okay, Hafi Azhar sunspot ke tu belah bawah. Tak ada sunspot. Ini tu tak apa-apa nampak. Okay, sebelah bawah lagi, sebelah bawah kanan tu kan. I think that's the Luna is eating up the Mr. Soul. Nanti Muhammad, ring of fire effort in here, my city lakana. It was beautiful, yeah, that was so cool. Nanti Makana from Pakistan, thank you very much for viewing there. And in Malaysia, we just experienced the partial, which is starting just about 10 minutes ago, the partial solar eclipse. We experienced the anula, which is last year, on the 26th of December, which is so breathtaking, so beautiful. I think everybody was so happy and so excited. And we didn't know with the changes of the atmosphere, suddenly the atmosphere is slightly dim, even though it's not night, but slightly very, very nice one. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Masuk awesome. ID Rizal Selangor pun cloudy, sama Maple cloudy juga. Tapi kita tengok kat bawah tu. Kat bawah tu si Luna dah makan. Oh Luna, nakal lah dia makan Mr. Soul. Hey,
you can see? Garangnya dia makan.
But Miss Luna is eating up our Mr. Soul right now. On the left, right, bawah, sebelah kanan tu. Nampak tak? Lagi ada Gandhi nak ribut pada padu. Gandhi, Ganu. Mes ni jatuh Johor. Muhammad Padut. Quickly baru nak bermula ke main. Main start ketiga tadi. Sorry. Tak lilit. Tapi tu lah. We try our best and hopefully cuaca pun. Mr. Cloud, please behave. Jangan akal-akal eh. Hopefully kita akan dapat clear weather and dia akan dapat the maximum quality of the beautiful eclipse right now. Charin, berapa lama minit jam? Wah, berapa lama minit jam? Roughly pukul 3, pukul 4, pukul 5, 2 jam eh. Lebih kurang lebih 2 jam sahaja gerhana yang berlaku ini. Which is a beautiful eclipse right now. Okay guys, yang malu-malu, tak ramai ni, 50 orang je.
Share
banyak-banyak guys.
Yeah, share
dekat
wall,
share kat semua jiran-jiran. Share to everyone, jangan malu-malu share tu. Everyone you know, every group, share banyak-banyak eh.
Kita akan nampak lagi gerhana separa ni, gerhana matahari separa. Lebih kurang lagi 3 tahun, kita akan jumpa semula.
Right now, Miss. Okay, nampak ke cloud. So, this is the proof. Yang Miss buat ni bukannya rakaman video tapi ada secara langsung. Cik Luna kat bawah tu tengah makan nyam-nyam-nyam. Dia tengah makan. Mr. Sir, Cik pasal makan lah. Oh, tak makan lagi lah. Okay, Raja Imi Yanti Raja Sulong. Ni mesti anda mesti main telefon ni, nyam-nyam-nyam. Apa dia tulis ni? HD, bla 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 bla. Raja, are you okay? Mi Kamal pukul 4 kan, baru nampak? Mi Kamal tertinggal kereta api. Pukul 4 tu maximum. Okay, which is the entry eh. The entry point is right now. Kat bawah tu nampak Cik Luna tengah makan nyam-nyam-nyam tu. So right now the entry point and all the way, pukul 4 is maximum nak start. All the way sampai pukul 5. Petang. Kalau sampai ni membagi pingsan. Tak berharga. Okay. Tadi dengar dari kawan jam 3 petang. Yes, betul sekali. Jam 3 petang. 3 o'clock. 3 p.m. It's starting and you can see the moon is being eaten alive. Hey. This is so alive. So guys, jangan malu-malu, love, like and share as much as possible. Main cuba berikan yang terbaik and hopefully Cik Wan semakin, nampaknya Cik Wan tengah very understanding. Alhamdulillah hari ni air tu sikit tu nampak aku.
Kena jasi. Dah start dah. Start.
Alhamdulillah cantiknya. Apa tak guys? Last week it's that which is happening right now guys.
Okay guys. Share.
Okay, bahasa Jepang. Minta tahu apa tulisan bahasa Jepang. Toyota Datsun Mitsubishi. Tapi dia punya profile picture dengan pink. Dan share also, thank you very much.
Thank you
very much. Guys, jangan lupa love, like and share as much possible. Happy Azad, kali sulung bulan dah masuk. Yes lah. Min dekat pada bulan pun bulan dah masuk juga. So, guys, siapa-siapa yang dekat area Johor Bahru, kalau nak join live dengan Min pun boleh. Nanti Min bagi speaker. Siapa yang datang, Min bagi speaker. Di Pasir Gudang, dekat dekat Wales, dari Johor, Semi Club Pasir Gudang HQ. Sampai dekat security, cakap je nak tengok gerhana. Nanti security akan bagi masuk. Alright guys, again, it's a very very beautiful secret of our Mr. Soul dan juga Cik Luna yang sedang berlaku sekarang ni guys. Analim,
hahaha.
Tapi nampak lah jenama kata tu. You know, zaman dulu orang kata macam orang Chinese dalam dahulu kata dia orang kata dia naga yang memakan Mr. Soul ni. That is the belief the old time. Right now kita dah tahu actually bukan naga. Tapi alignment alignment of the object three bodies yang sebaris which is kalau masa bulan penuh matahari, bumi, bulan kat belakang sebaris. And ketika which is yang 2 weeks ago berlaku penumbra bulan hampir-hampir berada tepat selari, berjelari sikit je. Jadi kita tak nampak dia punya umbra, punya gerhana umbra. Dia dapat gerhana penumbra sahaja. Dia 2 weeks ago. But unfortunately it's very very cloudy. And for today alhamdulillah cuaca boleh lah kan. No complain. Nanti kan orang terbantu menangis. So guys, jangan lupa love and share SYS 42. And again guys, untuk siapa-siapa yang belum like page DXC yang belum baru, ketik button like kan. Ketik button like Johor Astronomy Club. Okay, come on guys, kita share banyak-banyak. Share banyak-banyak. Let's kita buat watch party. Watch party banyak-banyak. Let the people know all the beautiful eclipse which is happening right now. Betul tak Abang Fainal?
Ya, betul-betul.
Abang Fainal dia malu-malu.
Kita dah lama tak live ni kan. Kita ada tergagap-gagap sikit.
Sofian Rahim Ismail Ismail Mikamai. Hey, koleksi cinta. Oh my. Ini jual buku-buku koleksi cinta ke apa tu? Dian Bos Jedo Senior. Thank you for streaming this. Also, thank you very much Dian. And of course, don't be shy to have a chance out of support and share it as much as possible of the beautiful partial eclipse which is happening right now. It's just about 50 minutes ago and the eclipse is continuing. And the maximum will be in the next 45 minutes from now. With about 10 to 15% of the Mr. Soul Survey will be covered by Miss Luna. Hi dari Jaka Nur Datu Cita. Hi juga Min dan juga Jay Sirian dari Pasir Bulan dan juga seantero Malaysia dan juga seantero dunia. Raja Imin Yati Raja Sulung ni apa ni? Nak kena blok eh? Mesti anak main telefon ni kan? Okay. Lagi ada Mr. Soul akan jadi Batman. Yap, of course, kejap lagi. Okay, dia akan jadi macam Batman lah. Nyam. Okay, jadi guys, Jamil Jafar Mesin Hujan. Allahu Akbar. Bersabarlah ya, tapi tak apa. TSC kan ada. Betul lah.
Ya, betul-betul. TSC kan ada.
So, again guys, jangan malu-malu untuk love, like and share it as much as possible. The beautiful partial solar eclipse which is sebenarnya ketika bulan baru, bulan baru new moon, later dia akan jadi hilang. Dia ada kat langit tapi kita tak nampak sebab kita terlindung. Kita cuma nampak bahagian gelap dia saja, bahagian gelap Luna tu. That's why kita tak nampak dia dekat langit tu. Tapi ketika gerhana, which is dia sebaris tau, antara matahari, bulan dan juga bumi gerhana matahari ni lah. So sebaris, kita nampak lah Cik Luna kita masuk menutupi sedikit permukaan Cik Mr. Soul kita ni. And apa yang kita nampak sebenarnya adalah bayang-bayang apa bang yang gelap tu? Bayang-bayang apa?
Bayang bayang. Yang gelap tu bayang bulan.
Penumbra.
Penumbra. Okey.
Rasa tidur orang tua ni. Okey guys, itu dia penumbra. Yang kita nampak itu adalah bayang-bayang penumbra Luna kita yang sedang slowly eating di beautiful Mr. Soul. Kalau si teacher dah say, okay, awesome, I love you. Macam tu lah, kita baru awesome, right? Kita share as much as possible, guys. Biar semua orang satu Malaysia, satu dunia nampak di gerhana yang sangat cantik yang sedang berlaku sekarang. Secara langsung sekarang, okay? Raja Raja Arianti dengan bahasa alien-nya. Muhammad Husainis. Apa nama tempat dia? Tempat apa tu Muhammad Husainis? Untuk siapa-siapa yang nak pergi JACHQ, boleh dekat Johor especially, boleh cari Johor Astronomy Club di Waze, tengok yang kapal segudang, Waze. And then bila sampai saja dekat security tu, security just standard checking lah. Check IC apa semua tu, then boleh masuk, check je lah tengok gerhana. Alright, Syarif dadah mula menonton tu, sunspot jelasnya, Hafiz Azhar. Bukan sunspot je sayang, itu adalah Cik Luna, ada sunspot ke? Yang selalu minta tu transport, tapi dah kita dapat Cik Luna yang sedang memakan Mr. Soul kita. Okay, actually Min ada hantar soalan ni, Jamin tak apa, tak nampak Min kalau tengok mata beraya.
Saya
tak nampak kamera satu lagi. Actually Min cuba masukkan kamera satu lagi, but somehow kamera satu lagi dia tak keluar. Min also do not understand why dia cannot keluar, but actually just please do enjoy the listening of partial solar eclipse, guys. Crash.
Share.
Crash.
Huh?
Okay guys, macam crash So, you can see me. Hello, hi, so that's I mean. And, yeah. See. So, slightly cloudy and yeah, hopefully cuaca akan cooperating with us. And hopefully kita boleh nampak how the Miss Luna is eating up the Mr. Soul.